Naomi, Miracle, welcome. I mean, David,
Miracle. JSS2.
Yeah, Dad. How are you today? I hope all is well. If so, glory to God. I am writing this letter to advise you about open education. Open education is the release of pieces and living into open spaces. For example, rivers, bushes, streams, and things. Open education is not good at all. It can cause pollution to the environment. Some causes of open education are: open education can be as a result of lack of money. If kids don't have money to do best things, they go to bushes, trees, rivers, or fields to reduce pieces. Some effects of open education are: open education can cause pollution and disease to the environment. Open education can lead to danger. If someone goes to the bush to investigate, one animal that stays in the bush can bite such person, which is snakes and scorpions, and it can lead to death. How to stop open defecation? Open defecation can be stopped by mothers should dispose their baby diaper properly. Government should provide bathrooms in every village, school, and street. Villagers should be told on how to use the modern toilet. People should advise, people should teach people that open education is not good at all. Daddy, I hope these 2 points are changing to the healthy. So please, if you are on a long journey, please don't go to the bush to educate. Have patience and look for any mentioning around you. Thank you. God bless you.
If you keep quiet, you can hear her. Victor, you know.
Thank you.